worker, Stephanie McMahon, in one of the most disingenuous business relationships. This is going to sink faster than Enron.
What are you talking about?
They hate each other.
Oh, JR. Because you don't have any friends. That doesn't mean that you can't be friendly.
I'll guarantee you one thing. If Kurt Angle wins this match, just as he suggested, I got to believe that Stephanie McMahon will, well, she'll sound up for another horse to ride, if you know what I mean.
I do know what you mean. Like I said, Stephanie's got nothing to lose here. Kurt's already offered her a spot right in his corner at WrestleMania if he becomes the undisputed champion.
No doubt the game will be watching this match intently from the locker room area. He wanted to challenge as a championship belt, at least on the apron.
Well, the fans, this is what Regal would say. She's been besmirched tonight. Just awful.
She started.
Birthday's more important. Well, he got a nice birthday gift waiting for him when he gets here.
I heard he was Federation Championship around their waist. And the champion, Jericho, taking a chance. Reverse elbow off the top. And now Jericho going for the cut. Oh, Jericho driving that elbow by the solar plexus. The hook of the leg. And Angle quickly kicks out.
Yes. Don't think I didn't hear what you said about Stephanie's voice.
Hey, come on, get off the ring.
Norris men have great submission maneuvers.
Uh-oh. Look at this. That was close.
And Angle reached up.
Oh my God.
And that was inches away.
Come on, Rick.
From a new. Kurt Angle using the ropes to pull himself up. It's anybody's ball game here. And the fans here in Providence, where this arena's been thrilled,
come on,
Jericho again.
Get out of
it! Here we go! It's Angle over. The balls of Jericho. He's trying to gut out here.
Look at Kurt Angle, would you? Look at
and
that!
Angle reaching desperately for that bottom rope. Did that get? No! And the rip, the assist from Kane.
The undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion, Chris Jericho.
I'll tell you what, Jericho is a lucky man here tonight. And his business partner may not agree with that, but Jericho is lucky. One, he didn't have to fight Triple H tonight. And two, the King was here to get a piece of Kurt Angle.